the jig may be up here as the Yetis start rotating over towards a B hit instead of A. And FLCC Lakers, who I will now affectionately refer to as the Lakers, start with two people on B. Sauceman watching main, sees Requiem, gets a beautiful shot onto Requiem, and that is going to slow down the push from CCC Yetis. For